digits, and now I was sure that they were trying to lure me to come over to that side of the fence. After two or three times of them both beckoning me to come and help, always insisting they could hear the ring, I heard the second guy say, "Yo, he's not gonna fall for it." He said it in a hushed way, as if he thought that I wouldn't hear, but with it being